Hello, everyone. This is CypherDeck.
And I'm AC Gamer.
And today we're going to be playing Day of Infamy, a New World interactive game. It's early release, and you can get it right now for $18.99, which is 5% off the actual sale price of $19.99. So we're going to be doing cooperative today and see if we can kill some whatever the opposite faction is at the time. So
there is a map called Hillary for Prison 2016. I didn't name it, but it has four people in it out of eight, so we could try that one.
Let's do it.
Yeah, I mean, you know, the other one's all taken, guys, so you can look at it. We're not you know, any, yeah, whatever, you know, we're not doing it, but definitely a map that we're gonna try. Bastogne is a pretty tough map in the first place.
If you're,
yeah, either side is rough, but I think it's a little bit easier for defending, isn't it?
I think it's easier for taking it because, as we found last time, there were Germans that were able to get into the church at the very last part of this mission. Mm-hmm. And they were able to take it pretty easily, but I think we ended up winning somehow. I think we had more waves or whatever it was that allowed us to win.
All right, I'm going to go with a heavy kit. I always like my heavy kits. Definitely a big fan of those. And I like to get rid of one grenade and go with a backpack for my commanders just in case.
So are you going, what are you going to be playing?
Went with a machine gun. I went with, not rifleman, but the one right next to it, the machine gunner.
Now, are you German or are you?
I'm allied. It went straight into allied.
Okay, good.
I didn't get a choice on that one.
I'm going to go sniper, and I'm watching refreshing.
All right, I'm sitting right over here next to our commander.
Woo.
And hopefully he'll be able to call stuff out.
There you are. Okay, I'm watching you.
Watching you, watching me.
Watching you, watching me. The patrol will end once the squad completes the patrol or gets wiped out. How'd you get in already?
I don't know. It let me in. Oh, you're watching literally on my screen?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay, I guess I just got in at the right time. All right, so somebody's contact us. Okay, whatever. You know, you guys are going to do that weird crap, but we are going in. We're going in with the commander. Commander, where are we going? Oh, wow, okay. Somebody got some language over here.
Well, he's getting shot at.
I see something. Oh. Mm-hmm. Yep, rough. Grenade! Where you at? Yeah. Somebody in there.
So
why don't you call it in, dude? Call it in. Oh, there's a sniper. There's a sniper definitely right there. I ain't going that direction. I was over here with the commander and he refused to call in air support, dude. I don't understand. Why next to a commander if you got a radio? Use it. Especially in a situation like this. Isa left the game? Oh my god, the name's on the server. I don't know if we want to even be here.
You chose the server, sir.
Yeah, well, I'm kind of regretting that decision now. I don't know. Some crazy people. Oh, I see him. I see him right up there.
Oh, it's only you two. You and one other guy.
I see where he's at, too. It's just me and him? That's it?
I know. You and another guy on our team.
Oh, on our team. I thought you meant on the enemies, too.
No. Two of you alive still.
Are you? I feel like I'm playing paintball. I feel like the sliding up on the doors and everything. Oh, yeah, I see you.
The other guy is moving, your other ally is moving up on the right-hand side, right of you, about 500 meters. You can't see him. I can see him through x-ray.
All right, so it says we need more squad mates at objective. We're going to go over here and take it. See if we can get this to respawn some people. Here we go. Are we in? Yes, Eastern Fortifications. I didn't take anything. Am I at the wrong one?
No, you are at the right location.
I see him.
You just have to clear the area.
Dang it!
Oh, and that's...
I tried. I tried my best, guys. I tried. What kind of weird... This is a weird map.
Yeah, Jaeger 7 looks like he is sniping? I can't tell.
Spacebar. Oh, he's getting shot.
Oh, look at that. How did he not die from that?
He's talented, man. Look at this guy. He's a young dude. Look at him. He has a crap all over his face.
He needs a reload.
This guy needs a shower. Ooh, sliding on his knees?
Yeah.
Dude does not want to use his knees when he gets older. The patrol will end once your squad completes its patrol or gets wiped out.
Yeah.
Oh, we're making the patrol?
Yeah, but he's not going to the patrol points.
I don't even know where they're at. Was I at one of them? Is that what C was?
You were at one of them. You were at the one. But there's only one of them.
But he has to be there too.
Yeah, I think what he's doing is just going around and killing as many people as he can.
But it doesn't stop, though. I thought you have to complete the mission before...
Or he needs to die.
I was going to say, because the enemy just keeps spawning. Like, there's no limit to him.
Yep.
All right. So what do you say? You want to go to a different one?
Yes.
All right. Let's go to a different one. Let's go back to main menu. Let's see if we can get it. Let's go
with one that's respectable.
Yeah. You know, I'm just going with, like, numbers. I was looking to see what was open. There's really not a whole lot of people on any of the other ones except they're four.
Check out multiplayer then.
All right, let's look at multiplayer, see what we can find over here.
Oh, Frankfurt 7 has 20, or actually Frankfurt 19 has 30.
Frankfurt 19, I don't see any of those.
Go by players, click on the amount of players that are in games. You see what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I see that. I don't see Frankfurt. You're in multiplayer battles?
32. I'm sorry?
You're in... Oh, there we go. This 50? Frankfurt 50?
Frankfurt 50. Frankfurt 50?
Yeah. You don't see that one? Frankfurt 19? I see Frankfurt...
Oh, yeah. Let's do 50.
50? Okay.
Yep.
Let's join in real quick. Whew, okay, so finding a map is not always easy, guys, depending on what time of the day you're playing. Dog Red is good, though.
It's a hard one on both sides.
Mm-hmm. Which is why it's so good. I like it.
I'd rather be Axis than Ally. Because
you can't be the Nazis, dude.
Man, they have advantage.
You know, they say Axis, but it's not really Axis, though, right? Because I haven't seen any Japanese. I haven't seen any Russians. It's just the Nazis.
Well,
I'm going in on the top red.
Top red?
Yeah, top red. Top red, and I'll go with not machine gunner. I'm going to go with rifleman. P90 I can get rid of. Don't like that. We're going to go with the heavy kit. What are you going with, man?
I'm going with the machine gunner. And instead of a handgun... I'm going with explosives.
All right, we got our wave, reinforcement wave coming in 6 seconds.
Nice. And how many? We have 28 waves left. They have 5 waves left. So
now here we go.
Should be golden. Is that you?
I'm back. I'm going. Yeah, I'm right behind you. I'm going down. I'm going down with you. No. I'm right behind you. Now, one of the things you need to be aware of, guys, is when you first join, it seems like you're outmatched. You got 5 waves. They got 30 waves. But to be honest, all you got to do is take a spot. And I think you get like 10 waves for taking one of the little points on the map. So you will eventually get more waves than the defenders. You just have to take something. And the best way to do that is to cooperate, communicate. There is a voice chat built into the game. You don't need Skype or anything like that. So just be very, very aware of where your people are, even if you don't want to get in voice chat with them.
Are you still behind me?
No, I went over to the left. I'm in the left bunker right now.
Okay, I'm gonna secure. Oh, I just saw a guy.
Oh, here they come. Ooh, I'm getting in.
Ooh.
They're coming. They're gonna try to come in.
Are they coming in over there?
No, I mean they're.
Or are they in over there?
Oh yeah, they're in over here actually, because it's trying to be breached at the moment. Where are you guys at? I don't see them. They must be downstairs. Anybody down here? Yeah, it's flashing. Come on, where you at? I'm gonna throw a grenade. I'm not gonna risk it. Oh, dang it, I threw a grenade at my own guy.
No way.
Uh-huh. Okay, good, he got out of the way.
Hey, how many people are in there? How's the take
going? There's like six guys in here. I think we took them out. Oh, yeah. They came in on the bottom. Oh, yes. Suck it, punk. Reloading, dude.
Oh, guy took almost a full clip to kill me.
Oh, I got a flamethrower. I just took out a flamethrower.
All right, I'm coming A. Actually, B is going to be on the take now.
Is it? Because, yeah, they're pretty much giving up on A, I think.
Yeah, they killed me on A.
They ain't coming through here anymore.
There's at least two that I saw coming up A, but I think there might have been a total of five. Yep. They're on B? In that hallway there.
Oh yeah, they're doing the mortars on A right now, so would not be surprised if they come through here in any minute. Gotcha, punk. What you want? Yeah, fire out. Fire and maneuver, guys.
All right, here I come.
Oh, one of our guys is going out there. I'll cover you as much as I can, dude. Oh, somebody nailed him. That was stupid. Why would you go out there in the open?
Are you on A?
I'm on A, yeah.
I'm coming straight down A.
It's being contended with. Let's get in there. Where's A? Come on. I'm in it? Yeah, I'm in it. We have some people upstairs or something. Alright, I'm staying down on the bottom. You guys go up to the top.
I died.
Are they upstairs?
No, they were coming in from the right-hand side, or the left-hand side, rather, on the ramp.
Yes. Suckage. You know, it's funny, because when they go through the smoke, you can hear them coughing. So that lets you know they're coming. Be fair and give them... Oh, no, no, oh, there's no. One downstairs. There's one downstairs. There's zero waves left in them, so they got to take that map. Oh, I think they're going to.
No, they're not. I'm in here.
You're in there? Are you in A?
I'm in A.
Okay, because they were coming through the bottom. They got me. Oh, get them, sniper. Oh, yes, crap. Fantastic.
I just killed my own freaking guy.
Please give them triple A or the match ends. Sorry. Sneaky sausage. Oh, somebody was saying give them A. Let them capture it. Get out of double or triple A.
Oh, okay.
Why? Why do you want them to capture it, though?
Because they want to be able to have more rounds of killing people.
I mean, you could just start another round, another match.
Yep.
I mean, that seems silly if you're trying to compete. Give them aircraft artillery game. There we go.
Yeah. We don't give them...
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense. You know, you're not... this map is so boring. Well, we can vote for another map, right?
Yeah, I mean, he can actually leave the map if he doesn't like it.
Exactly, man. Why do you keep choosing this map? It's so one-sided. It's actually not. I mean, you really do have to coordinate your attack if you're the guys on the beach. But once you do, man, oh my god. We played many maps where they get a foothold, and it's just one domino after another. Yep. And there's not a thing you can do about it as a defending forces. So one-sided? No, not even close. Yeah,
I've seen them do. I've seen them take this place in less than two waves.
And you kind of have to. Like that's what you want to do. You want to take it really quickly. Where are you guys at? I don't want to be caught in the open. Oh, dang it! They got me. They got me, coach. All right, sneaky sausage. Sneaky sausage, like sitting up here in his, you know, little post and just killing people with machine guns. Let's see, Graven Arf and Nagat. I have no idea what language that is. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce this name. What kind of? Oh man, you got some Lim. We got Lim out here at least. I can do his. No Cypher Deck. Oh, there you go. We are back. Where are you at, Cypher? I only saw you for a split second before it spawned me back in.
I'm on B, trying to defend.
All right, I come with you on B.
Yeah, I'm defending. Oh, here we go.
Are they coming at you now?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going down in the trenches, guys.
Oh, did you just die in front of me?
No, that wasn't me. I take it you're getting Oh yeah,
just, I got killed.
I just saw it.
I don't know what by, but I was killed.
I saw him.
Are you going over that way again?
And your face, dude. That's for Cypher, man. That's for Cypher.
Okay, I'm on my way back over there.
Oh, there's a guy down here. Yep. What? You want to do it in the book? Oh, he got me. Dang, he came up from behind us. How did he even get back there? Crazy. Yeah, he's doing a fantastic job. Tommy Knight. Sneaky Sausage. Seals. Let's see. Where is our friend Cypher? There he is. Laying on the ground with the body in front of him. I hope your rounds are strong enough to go through that guy's backpack. I mean, you know, my backpack. Can't believe he's going to fire through his friend, dude. What kind of friend fires through your own body? I might have still been alive. All I needed was a medic. Medic!
Oh, my goodness.
Did they blow you up?
They shot me.
They shot you through my body?
Yeah, they shot me through your body. They were waiting for me.
How could they wait for you, man? You're like, you're the one getting the sneaky up on them. Oh, dang it.
Yep, see what I'm talking about?
I shot, but I didn't shoot first, guys. I'm not Star Wars.
You're not Star Wars?
What was the guy's name? Guido or Greedy or something like that? You know, the bounty hunter? Who shot first?
Yeah. All right, are you going to the same location or?
Yeah, I'm going to the same location.
I mean, they only have four waves left.
That sneaky sausage guy, we might have to pick another map if this guy keeps picking the same one. And he keeps getting upset. I mean, what's the point? That's almost like you're humoring somebody and being like, well, since you guys suck, we'll give you the little... They don't want to do that. It's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Oh, teammate kills one of three. Oh, dang. I killed one of my own players. And then I died.
You done?
I died. I got shot. I went around the corner. I was being a little bit more cautious than normal because I just killed one of my own players. And yeah, there's a guy coming for you in a second. He's right around the corner to your right.
He may be dead now.
I'll check. I'm back. We gotta take A. We gotta keep A.
A is being taken.
Is it? It's not flashing.
It was for a second there.
Yeah, they keep taking it back. Yep. Ooh, there's somebody up there. Gotcha. It's very likely to see point B or C. Far left. All right, we're going for far left. Nobody's listening to this one guy who's like, just let them take it. Oh, I didn't even know you could come around the side. There we go. Oh, he got me. Dang, man. These guys are good. One shot, one kill. Cypher Deck, you're doing good, man. Throw a grenade. Yeah. Do it. Oh, right side underground, man. Right side underground.
Right side underground?
That's what the guy's saying.
What do you mean underground?
Through the you know, basement.
I don't know of a basement underground on the side.
You know, there is one on the left for sure. I think it's, yeah. There you are. All right, I'm going in.
That's you?
Yep.
I'm following.
All right, go down. Is there a down?
Nope.
There's a way to get down there. I just don't know what it is. All right. I guess we'll just stay up here since we don't know how to get down. Other than to go down and around the side or the front.
All right. I'm going to actually camp one of these windows here.
Where are they at? They're on their last wave. So there's almost none of them left. Come on. I'm going in to where they're at.
Sneaky is saying, stop being kids.
Yeah, well, I don't know what he's talking about. He's the one being the kid, actually, to be honest. I mean, you're playing a game that's competitive to annihilate the other team. It seems like if you play around with them, you're only toying with them. And, you know, that's more of an insult than anything else, if you ask me. Like, if I win, I want to know I won because I was legit. I don't want you to win because you wanted the game to go longer.
Oh, is that you?
Gotcha, punk.
I said, it sounds weak giving them A.
Yeah, it's weak sauce, man. Weak sauce. This is insulting, too.
It is.
Because if they win, it'd be like, yeah, but we let you win. And be like, no, no, that's not the way this game is supposed to be, dude. And the fact that he's even, you know, saying that it should be just kind of ticks me off anyways. Like, it's taking me out of the real, like, this game brings me into it. And I'm like, oh, man, I'm going to die, I'm going to die. But now I'm like, I'm worried about this guy being ridiculous over there. And, yeah, so I'm hoping we get to play a different map after. If we don't play a different map on this one, let's see if we can find another one to come into.
Yeah, I think that's something that we definitely should do.
And then we can boot this guy. Oh, they're in A, man. They're in A.
They or...
One at least. It looked like two of them in there at least. Shoot the guy. No, don't go that way.
I'm going to A then.
Flourish is because in there.
Because everyone else is out of the bunkers.
Yeah.
Looking for him.
Oh, yeah, he's in the crow nest. In A, he's in the crow's nest, and he's in the top left corner in the prone position. So he's down in the corner. He may have moved, though, after that, but definitely in that little spot. Just sitting there waiting for anybody to walk in. I'm not going to be the first one in there, though. Somebody else is going to get him. Going down, baby.
Coming up.
Victory! Victory! Come on, give us a... Let's pick a different map, man. Why? How does that pop up sometime?
No, it's after a certain amount of games.
Oh, is it? I thought the leader maybe had to do that. It's not fun. Waste of life playing this map. There we go. There we go.
Okay. Which one?
I'm going to go with the one on the right, the Ortano. I kind of like that one. But I guess they're going to go with Sicily is the way it's going to win.
Yeah. That's the same thing.
It's one-sided. Yeah. Like, you got to compete for it, man. You gotta challenge each other to go through these big open areas. And
they're going
to
say, we'll give them a gun.
Yeah, yeah. Like, go with the close quarter combat so I can use my freaking flamethrower, dude. Yeah, let me get that out there again. It's beautiful, guys.
I would, if we're Germans, I would use the flamethrower.
I guess you could if you get in those choke points in the right area.
Or if you do...
Bottom right corner, German?
German or American, either way.
I'm going with German. Bottom right corner.
Got it.
Going with flamethrower, although their flamethrower sucks. Their flamethrower is a piece.
I am going to go with... just because it has a big thing on your back?
No, I mean, the other one has a big thing on their back, too. This one just doesn't fire nearly as accurately as the other one, to be honest.
It's fire.
It is fire, but it's a different nozzle. And their nozzle on it, I don't know if it's realistic or not, but their nozzle is completely different. Flamethrower. They're going for A first. They always go for A. Let's see if we can get in there. I want somebody else to go in front of me. Oh, we got a sniper here. They got A?
Oh, I just got killed.
You got killed by what?
A sniper or something. I was trying to duck down, but it wouldn't let me.
All right.
We have 30 waves still, though, versus them.
Okay, so he has some people coming in for him. Smoke? Oh, yeah, we got some people on the ridge line. What do you got over here? Anything? Are they? What are they hitting? I mean, there seems to be like a lot of long combat here.
Yeah, it doesn't look like they're moving up.
But they're not going to move up. I'm going to move down. I'm going to move. Commonwealth Army captured. What did they capture? Oh, they captured A.
What?
Yeah, they captured A. They went towards the center of the map. Yeah, they took the center. Oh, look on the far right corner over where the beach is. There is a... You've entered restricted area. Oh, we lost it. We lost the beach, guys. Fall back. Annoying. I didn't know you had to take the center. This is something we should do next time we play this map on the other side.
Yeah.
Where I'm falling back. Jeez, how far back do we gotta go? I still can't fire anything. Okay, now we can fire. Okay, so we can get through this doorway here. We can guard this doorway.
Nope.
Oh, I'm down. They're coming through the doorway, man. Coming through the doorway. Let's see. Wait for reinforcement wave. Let's see. What do we got over here? Wow, it's choppy on some of these guys. Anything? Where are you at, Cypher? There you are. Yeah, they're going to be coming through that doorway here pretty soon. Yeah, they're coming. That doorway or the door on the right? Either one of them. Come on, next reinforcement wave. I want some. Everybody wants some. All right, they're coming through where Crazy is. If you see the smoke, that's where they're coming through.
Looks like they're coming up.
Here they come through the doorway. You know the doorway that leads down to the beach? Yeah, there's like four of them in there. We got two guys over here. We got two guys. Straws over here and another one of her. Okay, we're back. Where are we at? Gotta get up there. Gotta help out. Come on. If I can get in there, I can use my flamethrower. I am at B. Come on, let me through. Here we go. I am gonna go through the corner piece over here. I've entered a restricted area. Dang it. Yeah, I can't go through there and fire. That sucks. What do you got? Whew! Hurt myself just a little bit.
Are you using a flamethrower?
Yeah.
I hear it.
Got him. I got him, but I killed myself. Mm-hmm. So if you fire, you're able to continue to fire. I'm watching my own body burn here from somebody else's point of view. You're able to continue to fire even when you enter the enemy's territory. But you just can't start firing again. So that kind of sucks. So I can turn my flamethrower on. I just can't turn it off and then turn it back on. All right, let's see where we can go. That's kind of a little cheat, though, I think. There's at least one more guy in there. Let's see if we can throw a grenade in or something. Man, it takes so long to get back to the front lines. Here we go. There's Crazy. Anybody?
Not seeing anyone over here.
Nobody.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and move to defend the supply room. Okay, he's got that one. He's got that one.
Hearing him burn is so horrible. Ain't nobody left in there now. I have no idea what this guy is saying. Something in Russian. Sounds like, anyways. I think he's dead, guys.
Alright, so there's the peach. We're here. I'm here. Are you guys seeing anything up there?
Yeah, we get one every once in a while. Some guy requesting a radio. I don't see him.
He's...
Oh, they got me. Whoa. They got me.
I saw that. Where did they get you from, though?
From inside that door. Oh, they got you. Oh, they're coming down the street?
Yeah, that's what I thought they were probably going to be doing soon.
Yeah, they knew we were covering that door pretty heavily, so they came a different direction. Seals is doing pretty good. He's blocking it. He's just firing out into the... That's how they got us before. Anytime they put down smoke and we instantly died, they weren't firing at us. They were just firing in that direction.
Yeah.
And we were just like, man, they're good shots. And no, they're just, we didn't realize all right. What they were doing on the strategy
we
was.
We got to take that location, man.
Which location?
The one that's blinking right now, B. Or, yeah, B.
Oh, yeah, I'm in it. Oh, yeah, I'm at B. Ooh. Oh, yeah, it's going down. We got it. Yes, it's all ours, baby. We got it, guys. Where are they at? Do you see them coming through anywhere?
I'm looking for them.
Oh, dang it, he got me. And B, they're at B.
Yeah, I'm on B.
Yeah, one of them snuck up from behind us, killed me in the doorway. Waiting for reinforcements. I don't know when that's going to arrive. There's no time number on it. Let's see. Black Evil. We got Straw. Straw seems to know where the action is. Oh, Straw's gone. He's been killed.
We got people coming on the alleyway over here. Need to find a good point.
It's not really, because they keep changing what direction they're coming from.
Well, no, I mean, I just saw where they were coming down the...
All right, we got a new wave coming in 3 seconds. 3 seconds. All right, I'm coming, man. I'm coming. Go help you guys out as much as possible. Come on, get there faster. I wish we could pick up the tanks, dude. That's going to be a cool expansion if they do that. All right, what do we got? What do we got? Follow these guys down. Get in there.
Okay, I see you. I'm actually protecting you. I'm doing Overwatch on.
Oh, what, on me?
Yeah. See where the smoke is? I'm shooting into it.
I'm looking around.
All right, I'm coming down.
Get in there, guys. Get in there. Pushing them back, I think. Oh, I'm down. I'm down. Man.
Are you?
Yeah, I turned the corner and I was looking down the street. Should have been looking behind me. That's where he was. Ugh. Well, we did push him back a little bit, I think, in the end. Yeah, I think that's my corpse.
Right down here?
Yeah, probably one of them. Ah, there you go. That's cool, though, and he just tossed it down there. Did you see that?
Yep.
He didn't throw it. He was just like, oh, I'm going to drop it. All right, new wave coming in 23 seconds. Got about half a minute before we get back in the action. Wow, look, that is just, man, so many streets down there completely covered. There's people down there. Shoot.
Where?
Down there where you were. Right where you were shooting. Right where you were looking. You can hear them Oh, you're gone. You can hear them coughing when they come through. If there's people down there. And you could see him. He kind of came in through a small little area. All right, we're back. Yeah, when you got smoke like that, I would just open fire into it. Because they can't really see you that well with the smoke. And you got the ammo. Might as well use it.
Yeah, I have the 200 rounds worth of deadly heat.
Heck yeah, man. Stuff is nasty. Yep, nobody in there. Alright, I'm going down. There's people over there. Oh, they got me! Dang it. Oh, man, that's the problem when you do these melee-type weapons. You don't get to see it coming for much longer. Like, it's just you're the first shot. Actually, let me change my weapon. Let me go to choose outfit. I'm gonna go with assault machine gunner. I'm gonna go with machine gunner. Get rid of that. Go with explosives. I like the smoke. All right, I am back. And I just gotta find a good spot to set up. And you're playing the machine gunner as well?
Yeah. Heavy machine gun?
Yeah, heavy machine gun.
Yep.
You see him coming in anywhere?
I just saw one. Oh, I'm in the terminated bush, we call it. I'm gonna be pushing up on
what do we got? Are they fighting?
Oh, yeah, my goodness.
Are there a whole bunch over there?
Yeah, I just saw a guy die.
Yeah, I'm watching you right now. I saw him die, but I didn't see from where.
Oh,
I saw him. Now you're dead.
Yeah, I saw where. I saw from where, though. That's what's important.
Where's he at?
He was catty corner to me whenever I looked around that corner. And it looks like he's ducked down in a pile of bodies.
Come on, come through. You guys are throwing grenades. I know you're in there. Where are you at? Oh, there you are. Good. They're coming through. I saw them. Let's go for it, guys. I know he's there.
Watch out, man.
Sorry. Attacked my own guy. Alright, let's see. Anybody in here?
Okay, here I come.
Where are you at?
I was just waiting to spawn.
Oh, okay, you're back?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just killed one of my own teammates.
Did you?
Yeah, he was coming down.
That's alright. I killed two people.
Gotcha, punk. I made up for it. I killed one of the other guys.
Someone just shot fire down my face.
Oh, yes. Change ammo. Oh, yes. This is a beautiful spot, actually. It might take so long to change. They're trying to take over B.
Take over B?
Yep.
I'm in B.
Yep, they're taking it over right now as you speak. Somewhere around there.
Coming down. I was shot on the side.
Dead, guys. I almost feel sorry for him. Almost.
They're using flamethrowers. I would switch to a flamethrower if I were you.
No, and I found the perfect spot to do what we're doing.
Oh, jeez. We just had a flamethrower take out a good chunk of us.
Oh, did you? Where at? Yeah. Like just in one room or out in the open?
Right at our spawn point.
Victory! Yes!
Wow.
I did really, really well there towards the end. That was a good spot. I liked it.
Yep.
I felt bad though, man, because you're just sitting there, you're picking them off. It's, you know, like if you had somebody who's a great commander and put you in the right spot, oh my god. You would just be like, this is nasty. All right, we got to make sure that A doesn't get taken this time, because that really pushed us back quite a bit. And I didn't go for A this last time. I went to the sides where normally I go for, but...
Yeah, I'm going to go to A ASAP. A is actually the bunker.
Yeah, but usually it gets, you know, hammered with mortars right off the bat and smoke and everything else, so don't want to be inside or outside. What do you got in here? Anything? You see anything out there?
Not yet. I'm coming, trying to find a good spot to...
Oh, they got me. Dang it. Right at the entrance to the bunker. There's like three of them, and I was trying to fire. This thing is... You can't fire with the heavy machine gunner unless you're in a prone position. It's not going to work. You spray all over the place. Well, it is so crazy. You know, it makes sense. It's heavy. You know, look at the little gun. Oh, I'm looking through your scope right now. That was nuts. You could actually see the little gun just moving slowly because he just died. Kind of morbid. Come on. Go. Oh, man. Guys, leave me behind. Oh. Okay. I am dead. Oh, man. Me and Cypher were playing another game, in Versus, and you know, there's some games you're good at, some games you're not, and this is a game that I need a lot more work. Maybe one day I might actually be, you know, not sucky, but as it stands right now, guys, not even close to that point yet. And we got 12 seconds until the next reinforcement wave comes in. This is a really, really hard game when you're playing against other people. They see what you're doing. They don't just keep doing the same thing over and over again because, you know, they're programmed to do it. They react to your maneuvers. And that could really pose some serious issues. There we go. Let's get out there. You still there, Cypher?
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm trying to concentrate on the people all the way across on the other side because there's people shooting on our direction. There we go. There's one right out in the open. Really?
It happens, man. What do we got over here? I'm going to go over to the side, see if I can get up here. Seems like a good spot. Ooh, who's that? Is that my guy? Cypher Deck. There you are. That's a good spot, man. I am going to go... Can I jump over? Oh, they got me. Somebody just fired on me. Dang it. I suck, guys. I'm looking through Cypher Deck. I'm going to see what he's doing. See if you can get whoever shot me there on the left.
Well, I see that there's at least three people over there, and they found me.
Yep. That's because they shot me just a second ago over there. So they were probably looking in that direction anyways, and they saw you.
Yeah.
I drew attention to you, man. I apologize.
No, it's okay. I was trying to get to where... Okay, let's go ahead and get rid of that. Get some fuel. Get a primary blank.
Oh, come on. Really? You gotta be freaking kidding me. Why am I always the one who gets shot? I feel like the guy in Harry Potter where he's like, why is it always me? Yeah, like, why? I don't understand. Didn't do anything. All right, let's go with outfit selection. I'm going to go with my... maybe I can't go with engineer. What if we go with support? Can we pick a different weapon with support? I don't really like any of those. Let's see. Sniper, I'm not very good with. Rifleman, officer. Let's go with assault. Sling, get rid of that. Go with a heavy and a backpack as well. All right, I can fire a little bit straighter with this weapon, and you run a lot faster, too, so you can get in there a little quicker, maybe not get killed. What are you guys firing at? Come on, two waves left, two waves, and they still haven't taken A. That is good. Cypher's over there on the side. I'm going to run it. You're over there on the side. Is there anybody there?
Yeah, I just killed a guy.
Nice. Listen to me, guys. Nice. I just killed a guy. Oh, yes, there you are. I see you.
Okay, I'm pulling back, but I'm,
There's smoke. Oh, flamethrower? Are you the flamethrower?
Yep.
Oh, no, did somebody kill you?
I caught myself on fire because I hit a wall.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for... Oh! Yes! Oh, crap. I'm reloading. Oh, dang it, I killed my own guy. Why? Why would you be coming in that way? I hate killing my own teammates. Not only do I suck, but now I'm taking out people who don't suck. That's not right. All right, we are back. Let's go. Yep. Are you here?
Yeah, I'm going big gun.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
This doesn't seem to be working this one too much.
All right. Fine. Are you going straight? I see you. Okay. Are we going to that right building?
I'm going to the center.
Okay, let's go center then.
Seems where all the action is. We want to make... Oh, there's somebody over there on the...
On the what?
On the right-hand side. He's gone. Oh, no, he's still on the right-hand side in the low opening doorway. I thought he was dead, but no, apparently not. But I am.
I am now as well from a sniper. I hate snipers. I hate when I get killed by them.
I do apologize for language, guys. You know, when you're on the little thing, you don't know what people are going to say, and... they can say all sorts of stuff. It is kind of funny, though, to know that, you know, mother effer is the same in all languages. Is somebody firing
at you? Are you still listening to their chat?
Yeah, because I want to know if they're telling us to go someplace, especially if I'm wearing the pack on me. You know, we need to know if they need us somewhere.
Motherfucker, your mother must be happy with you, no?
Oh, my God. Jesus. Seriously, dude, what is the issue? They were firing at each other. So there's... Oh, man, I attacked my own guy again. Hey, I bet you that happens in Warfare so much, though.
I'm right behind you.
Victory. Whew, okay.
All right, I think we should end here.
Yep.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed. And we will see you next time. This is Cypher Deck.
And I'm AC Gamer.
Have a great day.
Subscribe.
And like.
Hey guys, and welcome to the disembodied voice of AC Gamer. We are definitely going to be doing a lot more series in the future, but here are a few of them that you guys might find interesting. Of course, you're more than welcome to check them out. I would love to hear your comments. Again, if you do enjoy these videos, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe. It's definitely the indicator that I use to tell if you guys want to see more videos like that, of that particular game style, of that series in the long run. So when you guys leave comments down, it helps me decide whether we should keep doing it, as well as whether you want to see games like that in the future. And here are a few of them right here. I kind of picked out a few of different genres. We will be doing spotlights for other YouTubers in the future. So if you want to get a little shout out, definitely let me know. If you group with me, chances are you will get a shout out in here eventually. But for now, these are just four series that I have that I feel like could use a little bit more attention, and that you guys might actually enjoy as well. Thanks again for watching, guys, and we will definitely catch you all next time.